Hi, Nandre. So I wanted to bring you to a new platform with Cricket Fanatics magazine over here. And I wanted you to tell the fans your journey. I mean, it's been quite a long journey, a different journey. You've switched now, becoming a Cobras player. What embarked you on this journey and how did you end up here at the Cape Cobras?
Yeah, so basically, I'd say my journey started through club cricket. Never really played like much school cricket, so it all happened through club cricket, where I joined the Gauteng Strikers team through there, and then from there, like, slowly progressed, you can say, obviously to playing Lions last year, and then getting the opportunity now to be signed for the Cobras and obviously play at this wonderful, amazing ground, Newlands. And yeah, really excited, looking forward to the season. Hopefully I can bring the best performances out of me as well, you know. Obviously to contribute to winning games and at the end of the day winning two trophies, and just like the team vibe so far is, it's been incredible. Really enjoying Cape Town. Only been here for like a month or so, but I mean, just like part of the move, can I say, was also like in a sense done with Joburg, you know, like try challenge myself in new ways, try like get something new out of myself, just like a new challenge, which always brings like new opportunities. So really excited for this journey at the Cobras.
And obviously moving from the champions, coming over here to a team that is aspiring to win a lot of trophies, and they've always been on the heels of the top guys. What sort of advice could you give your teammates from that experience?
Yeah, so obviously having been around the meeting and stuff, yeah, I think most teams all have the same goals and the same ambitions they set for the season. It's just about how things go your way in the season, you know, like the rubber, the green, they say. If it goes your way in the season, I guess, then you have a better chance of winning. But obviously it comes down to small factors, like I would say discipline, things like that. But obviously, having been around the team, I could say we do have. And so I think we're in good stead for the season to be champions at the end of it.
Has there been any hurdle in your career where you were like, flip, how do I get over this? Like, well, how do I go through this? Any challenges that really bugged you in your career?
Yeah, so I've had a couple. I had a torn hip muscle when I was 18 or so. So I had that to try to get over. Bear in mind, I was never really into cricket back then, I could almost say. I never thought I'd be a professional cricketer back then. So it's not really a hurdle, but something to keep like overcoming. And other than that, it hasn't been much, so I guess I can expect one in the future.
Okay, so when it comes to you off the field, I mean, to some of the fans like to know what you guys get to up in your spare time. What are you like off the field? What do you like enjoy doing?
Yeah, so I'm a chilled person. I love some me time. I love a coffee. I love going for coffee, just like shopping. I guess everyone loves shopping. The beach since I've been in Cape Town has been fantastic. I love series. Watching some series, and then the odd round of golf, I would say a good round of golf.
Any good series you can recommend to the fans out there?
Yeah, so my personal favorite series is How I Met Your Mother. I'm sure everyone knows that one. But another one of my favorites is Community, a series called Community. So it's another one of my favorites there.
Cool. So if there's anybody that you could play a round of golf with in the world, who would it be?
Well, I'm not too sure. I think I'd love to play with Rory McIlroy. Maybe he can give me some tips to how to better my game. I mean, I'm not the greatest golfer in the world, so maybe to learn from one of the greatest could be good, eh?
And just finally, some goals for the season. What is your goal?
Yeah, so personally, obviously I have personal goals to become a regular in the team. I can say a regular franchise player, and obviously just contribute to as many wins as possible.
Thanks a lot, Nandre. Good luck.
Anytime. Thank you very much.